were in Vancouver. I told them I was just coming here to hang out. I'm actually gonna film a video.
Keep drinking coffee, stare me down across the table while I look outside.
Laurent Rier. I'm not saying it very well. Sorry, Laurent. He's a lovely French director that I just met this morning for the first time. We're on our way to first shot of the day. We're gonna be in a little diner. I'm going to be sitting across from the king of anything, beginning to tell him to fuck off.
Let me thank you for your time and try not to waste.
And the nice thing is that they couldn't close down the coffee shop, so there's just gonna be all sorts of people in here.
This is the king.
Hi there. Oh yeah, I'm the mean king.
Tell them what you were trying to sell me.
I was trying to sell her wasabi-flavored lifesavers and bacon bic nerds. She wasn't buying.
Who made you king of anything? So you dare tell me who to be? Who died and made you king of anything?
The concept for the video was a combination of Laurent and my vision, making everything be represented as a sum of all its parts. So everything's fragmented like this. When you're in the coffee shop and you see the waitresses or the band members, they're all gonna be cut up into like little pieces of themselves. Yeah, so I think the video should look really cool and like nothing else you've ever seen. Come in! Come in! We're just showing the camera your concepts. This is a good time to introduce you. Laurent, this is the camera.
Bonjour, the camera.
He told me how to say my name right. Say it again.
Sara Bareilles.
I'll work on that. Sara Bareilles, kind of anything. Thanks, guys.
You and not me, who made you king of anything.
We're on the bus. I'm on my way to a record store, basically. But you don't know that yet. But you'll see. A little walkie-walk in front of a mural.
Before the bridge, when you get to that like emotional moment that holds your life.
My life, I've tried to make everybody happy while I just hurt and hide, waiting for someone to tell me it's my turn to decide.
Good morning. It's day two of the video shoot for King of Anything. We are at Rufus's guitar shop on Alma Street in Vancouver. And now we're doing some stuff in the record store. This video is different for me because it's the first time that I ever wrote a treatment. When I finished the song, I all of a sudden had all these images in my brain and I decided to write down a little treatment. And we sent it out to Laurent. And so the vision for this video is sort of his and mine combined. The idea is there's this king character basically yammering on about what you should do with your life, and it's the girl breaking free of that. The marching band was sort of my idea. The horns were a really big part of this song. The idea of that giving strength to the singer, feeling like, okay, I'm gonna be all right. I got my boys, they got my back. We're about to head to the next location, which is the Botanical Garden. I'm gonna do my final costume change. And then back to LA, and then back to rehearsals and more work. But it's all good. It's like a really good job if you can get it. I'm wearing this king ring, which I'm kind of obsessed with. At the end, I totally flip off the camera. I won't show you what that looks like now, because it's vulgar. Children don't like that. Children like it. Children's parents don't like that. I don't know. I can do whatever I want. It's Canada.
Tell me who to be, who died, and made you king of anything.
It's a wrap, everyone. Official wrap. King of Anything video is finished. Can't wait for you guys to see it. Goodbye.
Goodbye.